What will you do to make peace on the 21st of September?